This is Kiernan Reese, the obsessive compulsive gamer, the OCG, and I'm here playing, you guessed it, Amnesia. The Bunker. And let me test my audio really quick just to make sure everything's going A-OK. It should be, but you never know. Okay, let me. Let me test. Testing 1, 2, 3. Okay, we're good. Just making sure. 1 second, I gotta let my cat in. Pussy always comes first. Thank you for watching, I appreciate you. Sorry, I just took a big couple soda. Excuse me. Okay, now we have a full thing of gas. Oh, that's right, we have to go to the locker rooms. I forgot about that. Okay, codes, Garud 5181. What is that? Oh, it's a lighter. How about that? Fuck yeah! Stafford, oh shit, that's the wrench. 2748. Bit of light. But I'm pretty sure I use it to like he barred in 4167. Okay. Oh, so once you light them, that you can bring them in and out, and that's cool. Ken, you just came in here. Stay in here for a while. Fucking pussy, man. 2548. Echo, for love of fuck, stop! My cat just keeps like pulling the door, it's so annoying. Okay, now we gotta go to the prison. Remember, if you need to remove grating, request a special wrench from former staff or down maintenance. While you're there, ask him, I use those damn special screws and all the grating. Very inefficient. Shit, no. Oh, fuck. Oh, that really sucks. I honestly did not mean to do that to him. Thank you. holy fuck, that's scary. Oh, okay, let's try this again. I'm trying to see some. Ready to get one bullet left. Then again, I do also have the petrol bomb, so. Now I go back to the arsenal. Go to the tunnels. I want to see how to get the shotgun if I'm missing something. Oh, excuse me. Dude, the idea of being in this water makes me so fucking uncomfortable. man, I don't fucking like this, dude. Oh my god, I don't like this. Holy shit. Oh man, these were the tunnels they were talking about this whole time. Fuck! Had to see what the Dark held. Had to. Know you're for all of them. They don't have the right kind of eyes. There's a world down here full of seduction and secrets, and my eyes are right for it. Never mind, they trapped me down here. I have seen ha, vision, a vision of a gone world. Bloody and terrible, beautiful and awful and godly and infernal. All around me voices. The past, calling, spinning, whirling. I don't know what they want. I don't know what they want. Have to stop it. Can't see it anymore. It tasks me with what I do not know. Please, God above, if you're ever there in this, give me some way in this. I see it now. Ha, I see it now. See it now, not. See it now. See it now, see it not. Whirling, whirling, whirling. It calls for blood. Our mad classes have struck again. No ears fill their heart, claiming their own Jesus tunnels, the whole sadistic bacchanals. Craig festivals of cruel combat, torture, and worse. Furthermore, he says they were all held in the arena over a great pit. And who fell into it fell into screaming darkness. His words, what a poet. I've been in the tunnels, they are tunnels, full stop. A bullet, a hand grenade. What the fuck? Oh my god, it's the other world! This is fucking connected to the other Amnesia games! That's the portals! That's like fucking a portal from Amnesia Rebirth, but like not working. Echo, stop. When they talk about her and pleasing her, are they talking about Tenhanan? Because man, that would be a fucking cool connection if that was true. Thank you. See, yeah, this was like a glad like a an arena for Ten Hanan. Oh, what the fuck is that? Dude, I'm seeing weird shit in the shadows here, man. What the fuck? Any grenades? I've got one grenade left. Fuck. I wonder, can I use a shotgun to blow this door open? There it is. Oh, god damn it. I know. I fucking know. As soon as I fucking. Oh, take that. We're gonna have a problem. That's the detonator handle. I know. I know we're about to have a fucking problem. Dude, it's a fucking portal! Oh my god, so the one they were talking about was Ten Hanan. This was like her gladiatorial arena? The fuck? Yep, and that's right where he fell. In that fucking goop. Lambert 4058. Now I know I'm gonna get this thing and I'm gonna have to run like fucking hell. Oh, dude, I'm freaked out. I haven't seen a monster in a while, like... Okay. The fact that I have not seen the monster in so long and haven't even heard it is starting to freak me the fuck out. Like, for reals. Hey, Lambert.
July 1916. Up again, in the chapel, trying to pray, but my mind is too alive with thoughts of the crater, the rabbit, and that water, its taste. And yet I don't feel tired. Instead, I feel this itch, this sense that there are things I must do. Purpose, a bloody purpose higher than any of man's petty wars. 13th July 1916. Morning. Everyone's talking about hearing scratching at the walls. Trombley even claims to have heard howls echoing through the barracks. I feel strange myself. Can barely find the words to write. My hands feel so odd, gnarled, bulbous, like they don't belong to me. I hesitate to write this, but a thought keeps echoing in my head. A thought I must not act on. A bloody thought so seductive. It calls. It calls. It calls. 15th July 1916. Madness in the barracks this morning. Renard's dead.
So then he's not it?
They say murder but will not show us the body. A dream rises in my mind. Countless cruel eyes upon me. Must check on Henri. Wish he would wake. Could use a friend. My prayers remain unanswered. 18th July 1916.
Blood on my hands. Blood on my hands. Blood on my hands. Their pain. I want more of it. I can hear Tremblay now. Coming closer. Closer. I can get what I want from him.
So yeah, Lambert's the monster. And that sucks. Poor dude. Oh great, looks like we're not done. Looks like there's one final area. But one thing I don't understand is he's the monster. I get that, but what I don't understand, though, is if he's the monster, then what was the scratching they heard at the walls long before then? Was there another monster? Like, weeks before that, they heard someone scratching the walls. They say it's not the rats. So, like, there's something I'm not getting. What the fuck? Oh, shit. Oh, my God. It's an old ruin. Coliseum. Oh, shit. Oh, God damn it. Echo stop. Echo. God, the cat. Thank you. guess I gotta get him to fall into the pit. Buddy, hey, how's it going? Not quite sure what I'm fucking supposed to be doing here. Kidding me? Oh my god. Okay, I got it now. Okay. apparently some of these wallpapers are made out of wood. Ah, this one. Damn it. I did it on purpose because I thought I had to blow it up, but it turns out I could just shoot it. Like, is this how you, like, I'm wondering, like, is this whole gladiatorial process how people become the shadow? I don't know. That would be really interesting. But then the shadow's like a goo, it's not fucking, whatever the fuck that is. One more second, I need to use the bathroom. Okay, now that I know what to do, it's not gonna be so difficult. Sucker. for the love of frickity fuck. Oh, for the love of fuck. Oh, okay. I need to make one last fucking trek to get something. Thank you. Fuck. Okay. And see, they've had this motif before. In Amnesia, Rebirth, they drank from the liquid. And became harvesters. I'm wondering if that's something similar to this. It's like an Uber harvester or some shit. And the shadows that you're seeing that seem harmless seem to me like harvesters. Thank you. Alright, I'm gonna end this part here and I'll be back in like literally 5 seconds for the final part, trying to break them up to about an hour each.